Tonight, a Johnson High School student in Gainesville was among the two teenagers killed in a crash yesterday. This is all according to the Georgia State Patrol. 17-year-old Najali Bonilla was driving when she turned directly in front of a truck. This is on U.S. 129 in Jefferson, Georgia. Bonilla and a 16-year-old passenger were pronounced dead at the scene. The two people inside that truck suffered only minor injuries.